Hundreds of jobs are coming to Lafayette. Redevelopment Director Dennis Carson says the city will make the official announcement tomorrow. Carson would not say what type of jobs, but did say that it will be a new company to the area. He says despite the slow economy, the city continues to see solid development. In the first quarter of 2009, Lafayette saw nearly $51 million of investment.
It's quite a large investment. I mean, it's probably down maybe from some past years. We had some major investments over the past years, with Toyota coming here and other things. But still, it's a significant amount of money, and it's much more than a lot of other cities of our size.
City officials will make the announcement tomorrow at 1 p.m. at the Holiday Inn Select at 515 South Street in Lafayette. We plan to live stream that news conference on our website, WLFI.com.